Sobat Aksi Cilik dimanapun kamu berada. Hari ini bakal ada penampilan dari English Club Darul Quran Semarang. Nah, ini bakal ada penampilan dari English Club yang akan membawakan puppet show The Very Hungry Caterpillar. Silakan.
Warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everybody, we are from the Cool English Club.
My name is Hafiz.
My name is Nadia.
My name is Alea.
My name is Rafi Spider.
My name is Malika.
My name is Alia.
Today we are going to perform the puppet show under the title The Very Hungry Caterpillar. Please enjoy.
In the light of the moon, a little egg laid on a leaf. One Sunday morning, the warm sun came up and popped out of the egg and came a tiny and very hungry caterpillar.
I'm hungry.
He started to look for some food.
On Monday, he ate through one apple, but he was still hungry.
I'm very hungry.
On Tuesday, he ate through two pears, but he was still hungry. I'm hungry.
On Wednesday, three plums, but he was still hungry. I'm hungry. On Thursday, he ate through four strawberries, but he was still hungry.
I'm hungry.
On Friday, he ate five oranges, but he was still hungry. I'm hungry. On Saturday, he ate through one cake, one ice cream, one watermelon, one cheese, but he was still hungry. I'm hungry.
At that night, he had a stomach ache. The next day was Sunday again. The caterpillar ate through one nice green leaf, and after that he felt much better.
I felt much better.
Now he wasn't hungry anymore and little anymore. He was a big fat caterpillar. I'm a big fat caterpillar.
Next day, he built a small house called a cocoon. He stayed inside for more than 2 weeks. And after that, he enabled a hole and pushed himself out of the cocoon.
He became a beautiful butterfly. I'm beautiful.